Who's this? Bebel. 1998. Surprising, huh?
One more high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
What a surprise, huh? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I can't believe I have no friggin' cars, dude. Idea. Go this way, and once he comes that way, we'll go that way. So, oh my gosh, dude. Are you kidding me? I don't get to have this spot? Oh well. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Jump, you goofball! There we go. Oh, he went to Permajam, huh? Since he went to Permajam.
That sucks.
Hmm. Beautiful. Wow, we got another perma-jammer. Two perma-jammers. Thank you, J-Lake. And I'm completely out of these blackouts. Turbo, two perma-jammers, one stream. How about that? And they said there's no hats anymore. La 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 la. Just glad I got a circle that got me over here. Find ill will and you will have a third. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, demon, welcome, buddy. Who's a jammer? I don't remember. I hear this guy trying to get up here. Okay, trying to get up somewhere. You guys didn't remember who this was at Permajammy? I don't recall. Guess we'll find out when he kills me. Have I been killed yet? I don't think I have. The J-Lake ult? That's right, we know that. I mean, come on. That's a given, Raditz. Probably gonna get on the roof or something and kill me that way. Perma jamming. And oh, he quit. Oh my goodness. Why would he want to do that? We were just having a good time. I didn't get a chance to say hi to him. Oh, Bebel 1998. 24,000 points.